Unfortunately, died a couple of years back. It's one of the most most played tracks on United States country radio. It's called Wichita Lineman.
Glenn Campbell.